Gotta be tight. Nah, you stupid game. Oh, hello. That has freed up a little bit of space, actually. Sit. Okay, that's marginally better. I don't think this is going to work. Waste so much time faffing about with this, and there's no need for it, really. This is what I'm talking about. Arcade versus simulation. Simulation is, that's the size of your boat. Put the stuff down. Arcade is, yeah, but you've got to put it down in this silly little box that's, you know, unnecessarily small, considering the size of the boat. I think we're going to be able to pull this off, are we? So close, though. So close. God, now I'm not going to be able to get that one back in there. Totally unnecessary, all this. Ugh, it's just driving me mad. It's making me mad. I'm getting really cross with it. Why won't that let me put it closer? So close to it then. Not gonna fit, is it? What? That's gonna let me put it all the way out there. Wow, that was quite a good one. Go on. You know you want to fit in that slot. Do you reckon I could do it? Do you reckon I could get... another blue box like that down there. I'm never doing this again. I think it went down then, didn't it? I saw it, it went X. Bomb! Hello. All of a sudden, there's a slim chance. I don't think it's going to fit, is it? I could just squeeze that in there. I mean, that's so close to going in that spot. Now, maybe I could just shift that up by an inch. Or that one even. If I get this on, I want a flipping medal, and every one of you has to give me a thumbs up. Still don't think it's going to fit. I cannot believe I put this much time and effort into doing this. I've hated every minute of it. I have to be honest. We have to change this. This is just horrible. And totally, totally, totally unrealistic. But now I won't be able to reach. Go on, baby. Go on, baby. Is it square or rectangular? Come on, that's in. That's ridiculous, isn't it? That's in. As far as I'm concerned, that is in. Oh, Christ, has jumped off the edge onto it. Got to go back by quite a distance. Oh, this is making me so cross. You horrible little game. You horrible little game. Is there a chance? Oh my god. This is like the never-ending hell. This is... No! Oh, I can't believe I just ran off the edge. I need a ladder. There's a ladder there. Thank goodness I didn't drop the package. Well, there's a test. What happens if you fall in the water with a parcel? Nothing at all. That's what happens. Nothing at all, baby. You son of a bitch. You so want to fit in that gap. You know you do. Maybe if I move that one box. I can shift it all back just a smidge. See, look, I can move that back just a tiny amount. That might be just enough to squeeze it on. I don't think that's going to be enough. It's agonizingly close, isn't it? I mean, it literally... Such a stupid restriction. But just a tiny little cardboard box. I mean, come on. I didn't move it back. It didn't move back. Why not? Perhaps I can't move it back. Perhaps that's a, as far back as it will go. Got an idea. Don't think my boat liked that much. Going to work. Nuggets. I'll just put it on the step, for goodness sakes. What about if I move it over this way a bit? Reckon I could squeeze it in that gap there. Maybe up this end. I am not enjoying this at all. Oh, I gotta laugh, I'm gonna cry. It's auto detached thing is such a shockingly bad design. Okay, there's a bit of space. Go on, sit down there. Anywhere over there is fine. That will do. That might be enough. Is that going to do it? Is that going to do it? That's a big old gap. There's a chance. Oh my God, please fit. Please fit. Oh, I nearly jumped in the water again. Please fit in that gap. Sweet scumbag. You're just a tiny bit too big, aren't you? One last thing I can try. Oh, press the wrong button. No. I don't think I've made quite a big enough gap. Are they square or are they rectangular? I really can't decide. See, look, that just needs to come over this way a little bit, but I'm not sure that I can get it to reach, if you know what I mean. Do you think that one would fit over here? Agonizing. See, look, that one's slightly further forward than that one. And that one can go back a little bit. I still feel like I could do this. I mean, it's absolute hell. I'm going to try and flick it out a little bit. That so nearly worked. That so nearly sat where I wanted it to. The size of a box. If I could just get that up into this corner, you know, maybe I could squeeze a box in that gap. It's so stupid. The whole principle behind this limitation is just arcadey nonsense. It makes me so cross. That's why I hate about arcade games. No, that's not going to do it. Maybe I can bring it in closer this way. Infuriating. I am running out of patience massively now. Looks okay. That looks like I've made some space there. They'd better really appreciate this delivery. Oh, it's so close, isn't it? Hello, go on, drop in, drop in. Done it. Oh my god, have we done it? Have we done it? Have we done it? Get ready with your like buttons, guys. Oh my god. The time and effort that that has taken. Oh my god. I feel like I could cry. I am so emotional right now. Let's get the hell out of here before I forget what the hell I'm doing. Now's a great time to sink the boat, by the way. This is why we need a push-off ability when we're leaving the dock. Can you believe what we've just done? That took so long. That took so long. Oh, I'm so stressed. Can't believe we did it, guys. Thank you for your patience. Right, let's remove the entire route. Let's get a route in. Autopilot is on. Right, so where have we got to go? Missions. Skonveya, Vedoya, Elevensky. So mostly to Skonveya, Vedoya, and Evelensky. Brilliant. We are off to see the wizard. Oh, look, there's a job. 40,000 to Stavoya. Where's Stavoya? Oh, over there. Okay, maybe we'll pick that mission up on the way back. Oof, that was so stressful. Totally unnecessary, really. I'm so glad I did it, though. That's persistence right there. Right, I'm going to go get a cup of tea. And, something to calm my nerves. Good Lord. I hope the sat nav does us proud.